extremely dangerous. Now, since the president spoke about it, I believe we in leadership must flag the importance of empowering our young persons. And I think the way to go is to look at agriculture. For my county, we would want to look at fishing in Lake Victoria. We have young persons who have gone to school, primary, secondary, and university. They are next to a resource called Lake Victoria. They cannot make wealth and employment out of it. They are in Mihuru Bay, they are in North Kadem, they are in Sori Bay, and in other places. We have young people in my county who want to make a living out of sugarcane farming, sugarcane cutting, sugarcane loading, driving trucks, and other things. But the only factory called Sony Sugar Company that is supposed to give them an opportunity for this has not been fast-tracked, has not received resources to rebuild it so that these activities can go on. We have young people in Uriri sub-county, in Kuria East, Kuria West, Suna East, and Suna West who depend on tobacco cultivation. These young persons should actively be involved in growing tobacco, harvesting tobacco, selling tobacco, and all the value addition processes that should happen. If we empower young people in all counties, then the opportunists who want to incite them, who want to use their emotions to ride to high offices will not get room to do that. I'm happy that in the president's speech, the plight of young persons was flagged, and I hope policy implementation